Hi guys, it's Toplin Team here, and in today's video, we'd like to show you how you can change your profile image. So, you already chosen a template and you filled it out, but now you don't understand how you can change this blank profile picture. So, to do that, you should go right over here and click on Add Block. Here, you need to choose Avatar and click on Upload Image. Choose an image you wanna have as your profile picture and click Save Changes. As you can see, there is a new block on your Toplin page and it's your profile image now. If you don't want to have it in your Toplin page, you can easily click on it and delete it from your page. It'll still be your profile image and your favicon. The next time you want to change it, you should go right over here and click on Add Block again, go to Avatar, and just upload an image you want to have as your profile picture. So, that's it. Easy peasy, right? Thank you for watching this video. If you find it useful, please give it a thumb up and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And I'll see you in the next tutorials.